Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is base metals. While the term base metals are also known as industrial metals and are traded in special exchanges in the commodities market, the name probably arose because these materials are inexpensive and more commonly found than precious metals such as gold and platinum. Base metals are invaluable to the global economy because of their utility and ubiquity. Copper, a leading base metal, is often called the metal with a Ph.D. in economics because its widespread use makes its price very sensitive to global economic trends. Technically, base metals are metals that oxidize, tarnish, or corrode relatively easily when exposed to air or moisture. Base metals are widely used in commercial and industrial applications. They're more abundant in nature and therefore far cheaper than precious metals such as gold, silver, and platinum. Base metals include aluminium, copper, lead, nickel, tin, and zinc. A long-time goal of alchemists was the transmutation of a base metal into a precious metal. In numismatics, coins often derive their value from the precious metal content. However, base metals were also used in coins in the past and today.